Hey, it's me, AP. I have started a Patreon page, finally at long last. Two or three years of creativity, and I've finally decided to take the next step on my creative journey and start this Patreon page. So I just wanted to do this video today to explain why I've created it. So really, I'm still at the low level of a known level as a creator. I haven't got a massive following at this moment in time. And, you know, the argument could be said that, you know, is this the right time to start a Patreon page? But I've decided, you know, this is the right, there's no right time to start anything. So let's just jump in there. Let's go for it. Start this Patreon page. I'm doing it mainly as, you know, as a creator, I want to, it's not about earning money so much, because I know realistically, I'm a realist, I know I'm not going to make any money off this at the starting point, at this level I am now. It's more about trying to build the community that I envisage more so. I want to build it, I want to make it more easier for people to, you know, get in contact with me, get in contact with what I do, and get more involved with what I do. And I feel like things like Facebook and Twitter, Instagram don't offer this, whereas Patreon do. They offer that idea where, you know, people can get more involved with projects I'm working on and, you know, decide where I'm going with things. And it is that community aspect that I like about Patreon. So this is why I'm doing it. I want to continue to grow. I see it as a fantastic platform to put my work on, my creativity, and just share it with more of an audience. And I think it is another step in any creator's journey, and it's a step I'm now taking, and I'm going to hopefully grow more on this platform of Patreon. And you know what, I hope that if you're watching this today, or if you enjoy any of my other content, you know, you check out this video and you say, you know, I'm going to check out AP's Patreon and just say, like, I like this, I'm going to maybe support this. And that's the whole point of it. And this is why I like Patreon. It's for, you know, to support things that you enjoy. And it may not be something that is mainstream, but something that mainstream can be supported as well. And that's the superb thing about Patreon's service that it offers to its creators and its people who want to support the creators as well. So I've started a Patreon. I will link it in below as well in the links. Check it out. Let me know what you think. And if you enjoyed this video today, you know, give it a like and subscribe to my channel. The King of the Webisodes era has truly begun. I am the King of the Webisodes, and Patreon now will help me to, you know, make my era more golden and more royal than it was already. So check me out on Patreon. Check me out wherever else. Check out all my videos out. And thank you for the support.